morning, everyone. As you know very well, then India's second mission Chandrayaan 2 to the moon has lost communication with lander just before minutes away from surface of the moon. Only three countries in the world has successfully completed their landing on the moon: America, Russia, and China. So since Chandrayaan 2 has been launched, so then our public masses will know that it will be successful or failure. So SpeakWell has decided to conduct a public lecture on this matter to know about this. So, have a just look our reporter Mr. Asi to know that about Chandrayaan 2. Hello? Hello Mr. Asi, can you hear me?
Yeah, of course. I can hear you, Ms. Basa.
Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is your young, energetic and dynamic reporter with you from SpeakWell. Ladies and gentlemen, right now I am at Sohanpur and here I will have reaction of public about Chandrayaan 2 mission. So ladies and gentlemen, let's start with bang on. May I know your name please?
Yeah, my name is
Achal Jaiswal. Mr. Sarah, do you know our Vikram number has been phoned?
Yeah, I know very well.
But no communication with it yet on. All efforts are being made to communicate with that by our scientists. Do you think that they will be successful?
If I say frankly, I have firm belief that ISRO will communicate with lander, because we know that the scientists of ISRO are amazing to do anything, and they have already done in the past, and they stand reward with their tremendous job. So without any doubt, I also support and hoping for the best. Thank you.
Hello mister, should India encourage our youth and spend more money on technology so that it becomes superpower country in technology?
If you ask me, then I would like to say that India must encourage its youth and spend lots of money on technology and so that India becomes a powerful country in technology. You know, Mr., in modern time, technology is everything. And if we have technology in modern time, then we can achieve a lot of things. And without technology, we can't achieve anything. So we have to spend much and much money on technology. That's all I have to say about it.
Hello, Miss. Pakistan Minister of Scientists and Technology has said India is poor country and India has failed Chandrayaan 2 mission. What's your reaction about that?
I want to say it doesn't matter. What do they think and what do they say? And they are just talking about only cosmic terrorism and violence. And other hand, India is talking about development, technology and peace. So I think it doesn't matter what do they say. And you know, with technology we can fly higher and higher, and without technology we can't do anything. So at the end, I want to say that I really, really proud to be an Indian.
What do you feel? Can Pakistan reach on the moon or not?
No, never, because they don't have technology. And as I say, without technology, we can't do anything. And they don't have any scientist which has achieved the moon and which has go to the moon. So I can say that they don't do like this. Thank you.
Do you know if you have launched this Chandrayaan 2 mission, then how did you feel when you heard this movement?
Oh my God, don't ask me this question. When I heard this news, then I feel very proud. You know, we are Indians and ISRO is an Indian space agency, and 95% mission was success. And we all are Indians and never give. And I am sure this experience of our scientists will lead up to success one day. And I am really excited.
Hello Mr. Pakistan has a technology and what do you feel Pakistan can do this work or not?
Yeah, Sushi, I feel Pakistan can do this work. But Pakistan, in this time, Pakistan don't have a technology because he always spend our money to how to attack in India. All the money is spent in this case. So he don't. If the Pakistan spend the money of technology, then absolutely Pakistan can do this work.
Hello, ma'am. According to our media, our mission has been 90% successful. What do you feel? Our mission can be successful or not?
In my opinion, science is not success and failure. It's just about experiment. And in our scientist, science is will lead us to success one day. Thank you.
Could you please tell me your name, please?
Yeah, of course. Miss Sumit Kuswaha.
Mr. Sumit Kuswaha, after all ISRO has got this Chandrayaan 2 mission, what was your first reaction when you heard this news?
Well, I came to know about this mission Chandrayaan 2, it got me really so excited. excited because it will explore a couple of new things, and India will be first country to land a satellite on the south pole of the moon.
What was your first reaction?
When I came to know about this mission, I felt really proud to be an Indian because that India launched its great mission, Chandrayaan 2, on the south pole of the moon.
You know, before most of people aspire to be a doctor, teacher, scientist, after this mission, they will aspire to be a scientist?
Yes. I would like to give some example. As my friend, whose name is Mohit, he was born to be a doctor, but now he wants to be a scientist. Because when he heard this news, then he proud of being and he said I'll be a scientist who work in the ISRO, and he said I'll send Chandrayaan 3, 4, and 5.
Do you think that our mission will be successful or failure?
I hope Chandrayaan 2 is success, and a student like us to be asked in work Chandrayaan 3, Chandrayaan 4, and so many more.
Which message would you like to give them?
The message which I would like to give that a big congratulations is so. Keep moving forward like this. We all Indians are with you.
You know NASA?
Yeah, of course.
It is a damn big space company of the world. You know, what do you feel after Chandrayaan 2 mission, India will compete NASA in future time or not?
What a nonsense question you ask me, sir. Don't you know, NASA has launched Chandrayaan mission 1, then he failed 8 times, then after success. And you know, ISRO has launched Chandrayaan 2, and he gets success 95% in 1 time. And on the other hand, no any space agency send up on the moon, on South Pole, and ISRO has sent on South Pole and found water on South Pole. And you know, on the other hand, in one rocket, ISRO sent 104 satellites. On the other hand, NASA sent only 8 satellites in one rocket. So I can say that NASA, ISRO will be compete in future time to NASA.
What do you feel, Mr., after this mission, will India be superpower country in future time?
Yeah, of course, India will be a superpower country on future time.
Hello, Miss. You know, entire ISRO team has worked restlessly for Chandrayaan mission 2. Then, which message would you like to give them?
Oh my God, ISRO, what a bloody good attempt it is. I am proud of you and all Indian people with you. I really 100% believe in your ability. Keep going, ISRO. And I think failure is the part of success. They should be keep trying again and again. They will be 100% success in your mission one day. So, well done, ISRO scientists. Keep going. We are with you. All the best, ISRO. You can do it next time.
Thank you, Mr. Rasi, for your tremendous report. Thank you guys for being with us. And this news has brought to you by Speakbill. And thank you for watching. Have a nice day.